through what I'm going through today in the hands of your father. Listen, don't marry a man because you love him. Don't marry him because he's famous or he's rich. Marry a man that loves you. I know you're a good person. You learn to love him. I married your father because I love him. I